I know you guys saw exactly what I just did. I took the leader of the kingdom and I put him to the back of the line where he belongs. Now this match isn't what I expected. It took a bit out of me, but I got the job done. Now Sean is out of the picture and there's a new future. Tank and Gear, Greatness and I took our side of the kingdom out. Now it's up to you. Use this and good luck.